Now the next song I did does have producers take advantage of talent, actors and actresses. But at that time, I was good friends with Robin Williams.
First off, this song's called Forbidden Flows. When I was in prison, I stood in the doorway all day with my hand in my pants, talking to all the female COs. Real slow, getting with the 15s, calling them hoes. Exposed to the cuties, almost cut my wrist with a razor blade, because this dumbass dude gave me a jet magazine. Took out page 32 with a jet beauty, so we hit him in the back of the head with a loaf of bread and said, why'd you do me? You said I'm retarded. I like to get shit started, even though I'm an artist, even though I'm a dick. It's hard when I walk in the fish market to get Guinness down, but I've been in doubt. Since I get turned on, I'm gonna walk in, I walk out, then I walk in, then I walk back out, sipping fresh catfish and rainbow trout. Looking for a lonely bitch pushing a basket with a thong popping out. Like I got Tourette's syndrome, and the fetish for females from the cowboy hoes from tight ass running her denims. With that, oh, my boat's not the front end brand them. Count my toes and dirt foot, some all up in them. Send them like I was in a National Geographic cinnamon them. Next, but first, I rev the monkey up myself before I beat on my chest. I stick my dick so far, but the bitch I'm trying to nut in her breast. I like to park the Cadillac in front of the ref office, go inside. Look for all the thick and low, but you put the same clothes and musty thongs they had on last night at the club, but you need rides. Came up with ass, don't even worry about the gas, cause I can get the gas. EBT card, blunts and drink, but bitch, I just want some of that snow crab. I'm smelling it through the pan.
You're a pounds.
Alright, there she blew it. I think it is SSI, since I start all starting right off to it. So I took her in the bathroom, put her account on her hands and knees, sat on her toilet, left up her skirt, and started splatting off to it. After that, I had to take a shit and just kiss. But the toilet was broke, so I shit in the plastic bag. Now that I'm not spit around, so I'm sitting through a hell of a fall, but it feels like a discus. You think you missed this, yammy? Throw in the door in the bathroom, cause I'll open up the clothes, have her fog and dirty panties, sniffing, especially camis. I was fucking peace. I'ma give you a ride as I'm outside when I drop you off and reach over and sniff the seat. I'm gonna grind my teeth. They call me a pervert. I'm more than a pervert. I'm gonna take pride. Let me come inside so I can make you weep. Smoke some teeth and have a feast. All I can eat is you and your knees, but her name's Lunch Street. I do it all, make you come over the creep like Niagara Falls with Niagara claws. With it to get blue balls. I'm gonna blow through the wall, bitch. I'ma got this fall. Then I trip out your window, I'll get you freaking deal doors. Battery charge, I'm rechargeable batteries. Come up with a cool story like Paul. They call me Iron Robot, cause I am a wicked cock. I'm a computer on repeat and dope. The smoke starts coming about the twat. Still going, you say stop. Still up in the castle, you left the spot. I'm throwing a porno movie to spread it like a thong in the dark. But I was so horny, as soon as I seen the first pair of hips, I let it when the credits came up. 3 minutes later, it said press start. Damn, I don't want a 10. I want a bitch that looks like a orangutan with a range in a stain. When the house smells like the fish market. Woke up like she was drinking gin. Sleeping on her shin in the bed with a 10-inch dildo. Her and her female friends with a tired chin. Oh shit, I'm grinning. Time for the grin, yo. I get fucked up all day. Chicka sky blue rock and Bombay like office of Pompeii. I stay up all night like walking up and down the pier, calling niggas queer like Sanjay. The type of niggas that I pull up at the motorcycle club on the moped. Two bitches, a bony bitch in the front, me in the middle, and a thick bitch in the back with a big ass pads and gas doing beer runs with a werewolf mask, dashing back to the moped. I'm the alerted cameraman in my head with a surround sound system like bones, sticking flicks and chips and cones. But when they squat a bit over, I'll tell them to hold up, stop, freeze, pose, get a little closer to my nose. This one's for the portfolio. Hey, I don't do nothing but write about what I do right. Never trust a skirt that's too tight. Luckily these hoes pulled me to the light, cause I was dancing with a transvestite. But my boy, he went home with Mike. I tried to call him all night, but he texted me back asking me if I had a blood. I said, why didn't you tell a tall bitch with a tight skirt and a small car with a long pipe? A real thought, he said somebody must have slipped something to the spine and something just wasn't right. Cause he woke up in a abandoned house with a couch with the cheek muscles tight, with a broken belt and had a hard time getting on riding his bike. Speaking of bottomless, some of that shit to do is preposterous. I like to go to the zoo, come around the backside with my left hand and my pants stare at the hippopotamus. Or please don't pass me a 40-40 magazine on myself to stare at it, cause I give myself back to back out of convinces. Waking up in the morning looking like a zombie with big bags under my eyes, asking to see if I received any mail. If he had any spirit carrots, my voice sounded like a hair in a spirit. At night time, looked at the magazine, the cat blue balls was not in the bag. Woke up dark and up in a small bar, sold more breakfast. I look like Neanderthal, I had on 2 sets of drawers. But in the meantime, the chat line got a return order off, and I'll go back to prison if I call. So I changed my voice with a new passcode, tearing my new ass, so they can't stop me. When they find out it's me online, nigga, even he, she's blocked me. Yeah, buddy, I'll keep them hoeing, like my bitch kick with a thong like a thick Samoan. If the city bus has any holes on it, the bus driver sees me sit at the bus stop, you're running red light, never have an accident to keep on going. If a bitch asked me what's my 10-year plan, I tell a bitch in a room, plus my body's like the scarecrow, Mitchell the Tin Man. But I got slim hands with a shin bone and a cold twin tone. They call me Jaws with the fastest to chin bone. But bitch, go me up with fish oil, watch me get deep off into your fin bone. I'm the geezer that peeps, stuck in a beam on sorority home through the window, and I hit the whole house full of beavers while they were asleep. They all woke up with the same dream. sweat with no panties, thinking of a black dude brushing his teeth by the sink, eating all the lime greens, putting ass in the middle of a smell of color of pink. Then I got chased by the police running down Shark and then I got caught up to me with the guns on aim. I did a backflip and said, hold up in the hand, who shot not? Nicky Longstocking's in there, it wasn't me, I got a hurt up fucking turning like the fucking yang yang. I'm bad from the all day door shop, they got a picture of my face on the wall saying, call the police if you see me. Cause I'm sneaking on arcades, did a shift change with a token attached to a string with a bottle of lotion, a whole roll of tissue with a motherfucking black beanie. They say I do too much, bitches get offended when I get drunk on the set. Last time on the side of the house, they see I've been offended to pets. Made a whole band girl full of German shepherds mad and upset. So mad they couldn't calm them down, had to call 911 ASPC and the motherfucking vet. Yeah, they call me Chuno, I turn a friendly dog into Cujo. I laugh like I did a great day named Fred when he pissed on my cash when I had a broke foot. So I went in the backyard and pissed on his ankles while he was getting the bath. But I'm back in the house and I mean fast, cause he tried his goddamn best to break through the fucking glass. 10 years later, he's still fucking mad. I lay down in the bed, get a towel, turn off the light, I already know what's gonna happen, I'm psychic. It's called premeditated jacket. About to get shit cracking, I bet them all drunk as fuck, banging a bony. But last time I did that was macking with a thick bitch, throwing up signs with 2 urinates, I thought she was banging on me. Bitch, pick up your bra and panties, rub it against my snout. 3 times, make a wish and eat it till my face is pure white like flour. Like biscuits and pancake mix to restore my power. Before I pull down my trousers and assert my power, my Doogie Howser with a solder and lead. Another word for head is neck bone, give me some weave on the side of the waterbed. But you know what I've always wanted to know with open yarns? What?